So here I stare at an empty bottle full of